ADA and American Academy of Pediatric Dentists recommend that you bring your child in at the first year of age or 6 months after the first tooth has erupted, because this would be a chance, an opportunity to see the child early and to set the child on a path to better dental health.